There's no doubt in this sport of professional wrestling, one man who's always had his priorities in order, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. But the last couple of weeks, no doubt, one of deep mixed emotions for you.
Well, I'll tell you what, Arn Anderson came out here and he laid it in the gutter of every man, woman, and child. When you talk about intensity, all Dusty Rhodes has known his whole wrestling career is intensity. The Great American Bash throughout this country is intensity. The mighty Lex Luger, Stinger, Nikita Koloff, my super partner, the Lightning Express, Jimmy Garvin. Precious running around not knowing what's going on. That's a serious situation. But I believe the Tower of Doom gonna take care of that. And then you take a look at Dr. Death. You talk about, let me tell you a little story about intensity. The other night in Mesquite, Texas, me and the doc were on our way out of town in a limo, and we stopped by a little bar and had some drinks. Yes, I do drink, and I like it. And I say, Doc, I'm gonna stay here with this little filly. You take the limo and go on the street pole. Doc looked at me and said, Dream, I was gonna take it anyway. That's intensity. So the fine line is here. War is here. It's been declared. The Horsemans, the Powers of Pain, the Varsity Club, the Scaffolds, the Skywalkers, the War Games. That's intensity. So now dealing with it is only one thing, and that is Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream, born and bred into this profession, the greatest single sports attraction in the history of this sport, and my track record speaks for itself. And Barry Windham, I got to get your attention. It looks like I am the only one that is going to get your attention, baby. Because that's what it's all about. Intensity. Let's get, like Stinger said, wee, wee, fuck it like a monkey.